Toto. Did she hurt you? Oh, she tried to, didn't she? Come on, we'll go tell Uncle Henry and Auntie M. Come on.
Einstein. Hey, Einstein, where's the dog, boy? Huh?
Well, house guests, eh? And who might you be? No, now, don't tell me. Let's see, you're traveling in disguise. No, that's not right. You're going on a visit. No, I'm wrong. That's rather. You're running away.
How did you guess?
Professor Marvel never guesses. He knows. Now, why are you running away? No, don't tell me. They don't understand you at home. They don't appreciate you. You want to see other lands, big cities, big mountains, big oceans.
Why, it's just like you could read what was inside of me.
Yeah.
Toto, that's not polite. We haven't been asked yet.
Oh, he's perfectly welcome. As one dog to another, huh?
I don't want to know your name. I don't want to know anything about you.
Listen, Doc.
Quiet.
Doc.
Don't tell me anything.
Doc,
quiet.
Gotta help.
Quiet. I'm going to read your thoughts. Let's see now. You come here from a great distance?
Yeah, exactly.
Don't tell me. You want me to buy a subscription to the Saturday Evening Post?
No.
Not a word now. Quiet. Donations. You want me to make a donation to the Coast Guard Youth Auxiliary?
Doc. I'm from the future. I came here in a time machine that you invented. Now I need your help to get back to the year
with my brother wizards.
I, Dr. Emmett Brown, am about to embark on an historic journey. What am I thinking of? I almost forgot to bring extra plutonium. How did I ever expect to get back? One pellet, one trip, I must be out of my mind. What is it, Arnie?
Wake up, honey.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place.
Dorothy, Dorothy, dear. It's Aunt Em, darling.
Oh, Annie Em, it's you.
Remember me?
Your old pal, Hunk? Oh.
Me? Hickory?
You couldn't forget my face, could you?
But it wasn't a dream. It was a place. And you, and you, and you, and you were there.
Oh, sure.
But you couldn't have been, could you?
Mom? Is that you?
You're there now. Just relax. You've been asleep for almost 9 hours now.
Horrible nightmare. Dreamed I went back in time. It was terrible.
Well, safe and sound now, back in good old 1955.
Doc! Barney! Doc! Doc!
Barney! It runs on steam! Meet the family. Clara, you know.
Hi, Marty.
Ma'am.
Still broken.
Well, when the scene screen repairman called Daddy a chicken, Daddy threw him out of the house. Now we can't get anybody to fix it.
Come on, honey. Hey, boy, get in there.
Atta boy. Please note. Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch. Got it.
Right, checked them.
Good.
is? What's a whiz?
What's a whiz? Oh, darling, he's the ultimate. Yeah! The ex-quotient, the new man, the common denominator, the main man, the head honcho. Bottom line, honey, numero uno.
But how do I get to the Emerald City?
Oh, just count your blessings and cut your losses and follow the yellow brick road.
The yellow brick road?
Yeah! The yellow brick road!
Ta-da!
I welcome you to the Emerald City.
From the great and powerful Oz.
Send up the one with the silver slippers.
Captain Spencer, Elliot, what the hell is going on?
There is a monster out there, Joey, and it's me.
I was an explorer of forbidden pleasures. Opening the box was my final act of exploration. I found the monster within the box. It found the monster within me.
Why resist? You love this as much as I. After all, you made me.
You're right.
We do belong together.
Building. Must be settling? Yeah, settling.
Freeze! Just back it up against the wall.
You heard him. Back it up.
Don't make us put some pain on you.
Pain? How dare you use that word?
He's got pins in his head.
I know your fear. I hear it. Please, don't separate me from my brother. I give you my word. That will never happen.
Because I knew the movie was being produced out of Los Angeles, for all I knew, they would want Pinhead to be American. So then, that would have been in 1987. Incidentally, trivia lovers, Hellraiser premiered 28 years ago yesterday. It premiered on 9/11.
Sleep for almost 9 hours now.
There's no place like home.
Horrible nightmare.
Wake up, honey.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place.
Dorothy, Dorothy, dear. It's Aunt Em, darling.
Oh, Auntie Em, it's you. Doesn't anybody believe me?
Of course we believe you, Dorothy.
Oh, but anyway, Toto, we're home. Oh, Auntie Em, there's no place like home.